this is what I do in a daily basis in quarantine edition.